I would like to, have somebody from Kakrala and Patra speaking up, please. Kakrala is there with us. Oh yes, who's there? Who's there from Kakrala, please? All right, can you focus? Good afternoon, ma'am. How are you?
I'm Kamaljeet from DAV Kakrala.
Okay, Kakrala, right, good. So.
Sir, your session is. I think it is very useful for me.
Okay.
Because it has bring some positive changes in my behavior.
Okay.
I will tell you an event. Monday or yesterday.
Yes.
My son has done some mistake and I got angry on him. But after some time, I realized there was no need to get angry.
Yes.
And it was only because of you. What you have taught in this session? I remember it. Sir ने हमें कहा था अपने emotions control करें. तो और इसी के साथ मैंने कल से अपना daily journal भी लिखना शुरू कर दिया सर.
Oh wow, very good. Very good.
क्योंकि मैंने इसी जब तक हमें जरूरत महसूस नहीं होती शायद तब तक हम नहीं करते.
नहीं करते
हाँ. But I realized.
आपका ओवरऑल चार दिन में जो आपने इन्फॉर्मेशन ली है आप क्या पढ़ाते हैं मैथमेटिक्स साइंसेस क्या पढ़ाते हैं मैम
मैथमेटिक्स
तो आपको जो कॉन्सेप्ट डाउनलोड किए गए हैं उसका फ्यूजन विद लाइफ स्किल्स आपको क्या कॉन्फिडेंस मिलता है कि आप वो सब एक्टिविटीज भी अकेले क्लास में कर सकते हैं डू यू गेट दैट कॉन्फिडेंस
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. That is good. That is good.
Thank you.
For half a minute, a complete mom, makeover. You say, right? Okay, ma'am, who's sitting just in front of you? Yeah. Ma'am, what do you have to say, and where are you from? What do you have
I'm
to say?
From the last 2 days, I'm working with one of my professional as well as academic group.
Very good.
And I think it has been a success.
It has been
I'm
a success.
I'm working in my learning curve.
Okay, learning curve. So any one thing you would like to share with me and the people that you've put on the learning curve? Learning curve par kisko chadhaya hai?
I'm putting myself on the learning curve.
Okay.
My confidence.
Okay.
Spoken.
Okay.
Everything I'm doing.
Very good.
I'm trying to
start. Okay, very good. Very good. All the best to you. Sit down, ma'am, please. Thanks. Jo hamare red turban mein sir hain from Haripura, I guess, yeah? From Haripura? Haan ji, sir.
I am from DAV Malerkotla, sir.
You are from DAV?
DAV Malerkotla.
Malerkotla, okay. Good. हाँ जी सर ये चार दिन को कैसे डिफाइन करेंगे चार दिन कैसे रहे आपके लिए
इट वाज अ वेरी गुड इंटरेक्टिव सेशन ऑन योर पार्ट
ओके
एंड आई वुड रादर से
सर
यू डेवलप्ड अस पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड्स लाइफ
ओके थैंक यू
एंड वन थिंग मोर सर दैट वाज वेरी टचिंग यस्टरडे
सर
दैट एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग वी मस्ट बी ह्यूमेन towards other people.
Yes.
But you gave the anecdote of your life, that
right.
person, how did you help him to come out of that problem?
Okay.
That was very, really very touching.
Okay.
From emotional side.
Okay, that life insurance.
So that's us. As a teacher, we should also be humane towards other people.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
On the whole, and your go-getter attitude
okay.
towards life.
Okay.
You said, wherever I go, I get something.
Get
the orders.
Yeah.
You are very self-confident person. It was really very encouraging for all the teaching community.
Oh, all the blessings.
So
thank you
this.
So much.
Thank
so
I
so
will
much.
Thank you.
Sir, I'm Bela from DAV Upindranagar Patiala.
Can you please stand up? I would like to see you, ma'am. I request.
I'm standing.
Okay. There's a camera. I cannot see you. Little.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm visible.
Yes. Good afternoon.
I am TV Bhupendra Road, Patiala.
Okay, great.
What I want to say is that earlier also I have attended many sessions.
Okay.
But in most of the sessions we were taught how to improve the capabilities, the capacities, the potentialities of little children.
Right.
But this is the first time somebody has focused on the teachers also.
Yes.
How
wow.
to manage stress, manage
wow.
health,
wow.
manage manage time, improve knowledge, absolutely, improve vocabulary.
Yes.
So I'm very, very thankful to you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Somebody has spoken about
it. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thanks, thank you. Thanks, good. Good, 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 good. Yeah.
So, sir, my principal wanted to say in one line.
Yes.
After attending your lectures, my cell phone is from this place to come this place.
Oh, very good.
The level of the self confidence increase.
Very good. Self confidence. I wish you all the very best. Sir, are you from Haripura School, DAV?
No, sir. DAV is not there.
सर आप एक तरफ अगर आप होल कर लेंगे तो पानी डेफिनेटली यहाँ से निकलना शुरू हो जाएगा। आप पानी को नहीं निकलने देना चाहते तो आप ऊपर से थोड़ा प्रेस करके रखिएगा इसको, और दूसरी तरफ से आप बिल्कुल अपोजिट साइड से इस पे ये लेज़र पॉइंट करने की आप करिएगा प्लीज़ ज़रा। आप लाइट ऑफ कर दो राकेश जी जल्दी से। आप देख रहे हो कि जो पानी है, पानी की तरफ फोकस करो सर प्लीज। ये पूरी पानी की जो धार है वो रेड नजर आ रही है आपको। अब ये पानी की जो धार नीचे से बॉटम से निकल रही है, और आपको क्या ऐसा लग रहा है कि लाइट बेंड हो रही है? ये देखिए यहां पे आप यू कैन सी दैट लाइट इज बेंडिंग अराउंड द वाटर। जो वाटर की पाइप बाहर आ रही है उसमें पानी के साथ साथ जो है वो बेंड हो रही है। बंद कर दीजिए सर। लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम, इतनी जरा सी एक्टिविटी से आप ये बता सकते हो कि भाई दो कंचों की जितनी मोमेंटम मैंने सिस्टम को इंपार्ट की है उतनी ही मोमेंटम आगे पॉसिबल थी जाने के लिए। इसलिए सारे मूव नहीं किए, इनिशियल मोमेंटम मैंने प्रोवाइड की 2 mv। एमवी एक की है, दो कंचे तो 2 mv, तो फाइनली सिस्टम की निकलते हुए मोमेंटम भी 2 mv होनी चाहिए थी। मैं 4 से मारूंगा, 4 mv की है तो निकलते हुए 4 mv होनी चाहिए थी। और आप देखोगे इफ आई हैड दिस मच ऑफ रेलिंग, कोई लंबी अगर आपके 2 फुट की रेलिंग होगी तो उसमें आपको एग्जैक्टली 2 कंचे बिल्कुल रुके हुए और 3 मूव करते हुए दिखाई देंगे। अगर आप 3 कर रहे हो तो आप इस तरह से वेरी करके कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम को आप बिल्कुल एग्जैक्टली होता हुआ दिखा सकते हैं। सो दिस वॉज फ्यू ऑफ द एक्टिविटीज जो मैं डिस्कस करना चाहता था। आई हैव ऑलरेडी कंज्यूम्ड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम आउट ऑफ मिस्टर निशांत टाइम। मुझे कहा गया था 11 बजे, लेकिन अब ऑलरेडी बहुत टाइम मैंने कंज्यूम कर लिया है। बट आई होप इन फ्यूचर इफ विल बी मीटिंग अगेन, माई मोटिव इज ओनली to encourage you to go for activity based learning at least in science. और अगर मुझे लगता है आपको ये चीजें interesting लगी हैं तो बच्चों को जरूर interesting लगेंगी। Now as far as atmospheric pressure is concerned, let me start with the first activity. I have it here. Now I'll ask please to focus the camera on the table. Now this is one activity. What I have done is here that I have just joined 2 bottles upside down, and before joining them I have filled this bottom bottle or any one of the 2 bottles with the water. I have added a little bit of KMnO4 just to make it colored. If you will add more, perhaps you won't be able to see what I want to show you. Now normally you can use it in more than one concepts, so it did not require much of the effort. I have just a single piece of pipe joining the 2 bottles and sealed with the help of MC. Now if I turn this apparatus upside down, you see that water very slowly comes from the top bottle to the lower bottle. If you start a science period showing this to the students, and you can involve the students, you can involve the student into this activity, okay, start counting how much time it takes the water to go from the top bottle to the bottom bottle. It can act as a time machine, not time machine, at least a watch. And you can repeat it two times, that it almost takes, say, 100 to 120 seconds or even more for the water to transform from this bottle to this bottle. Now, I have a bottle of water in my hand, and if you are able to see, you will be able to see something in the neck of the bottle. Do you see it? Some black colored object. Are you able to see it? Now, this is a hydro robot. It will obey your commands, it will obey my command. But the commands are three commands. Go down, go up, and stay. So, I am holding a bottle full of water in my hands, and the object, I am calling it as a water robot or a hydro robot. Now you see, go down. If you say that I have concealed some magnet in it, just be sure that I have not operated my finger to get another magnet into my finger. You can see my finger have nothing in it, and it goes up on my command. If I want it to stay at a particular position, it, you can make it even stay with the help of your finger. So I'll tell you what this finger is doing for me. So, what is happening here? Is it magic? You can see my finger. I have a little cut on it, but I have not operated upon. So I am not concealing anything into my finger. But this finger is a powerful finger, you know. So once an astrophysicist said, if you move your finger, you disturb the whole universe. Although I have not been able to disturb the whole universe this way, but at least I have been able to disturb Mr. Water Robot to go down or go up. So, can you explain what is happening here? Have you been fascinated by this activity? Does it make you more interested in the class? Every one of us has a little magician inside, you or me. So science, you know, most of the magic tricks people perform in stage, they can be explained on the basis of some scientific and logical reasoning. So I'll show you a bit of more activities in the days to come. So you can create magic in your teaching. You can energize the whole class. So anyone who wants to explain what is happening here, I'll show it to you that what is inside it, and I'll explain how it is happening. This is no magic. And you can explain it to a class 8 student, a class 9 student. Again, I have designed this activity to explain more than one concepts, as I told you in the earlier activity. I'll perform it once more for you, and perhaps by concentrating it, just focus on it, and perhaps some of you will be able to know what exactly I am doing. So just keep an eye on my finger, what I am doing with my finger. So again, picking up the bottle, I hope you are able to see it clearly. So now, let us see it obeys your command or not. Can you say with me, go down? You are not saying it. Okay. Mr. Robert is, you know, obedient enough to obey your command. But you just keep an eye on my finger. What am I doing and what am I not doing with my finger? It goes up. So that's it. What am I doing? Is it a motor inside? Yes?
Actually, with your other hand.
I was moving my other hand? No, I was not moving my other hand. I was just holding it at one place. No.
Sir, finger was not coming down, bottle was going up.
Okay, it was the other way around.
Yes, sir.
Change the hand.
No. I felt that.
Okay, should I change the hand?
No, 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 not that way, sir. Movement.
Movement of the hand. I might have gone, you know, a little arrhythmic. Otherwise, I was trying to move the robot with my finger inside the water. Okay, let me do it once more for you. Okay, it's basically a heavy bottle. I cannot hold it for long. It's a 2-liter bottle. So that will be a sort of punishment for me if you'll ask me to, you know, hold it for a longer period of time. So let's do it. Is it okay with you? Do you want me to increase or decrease the distance of the finger from the bottle? So I can keep it near the bottle, na?
Yes.
Okay. Let's say all of them, water robot goes down. And then let it come up. Okay, let me ask you one question. Have you been able to at least identify the object in the bottle? It's a pen cap. So it's a zero cost activity. I have a bottle in my hands which is available in your homes. You throw it, but you can use them. So this kind of activity.
Can you please not move your finger?
Okay.
Just feel, not let move.
Without moving the fingers, you
without move. Moving the finger, you are making it more difficult for me to do it. But you know, my hands are empty. I don't have anything. I have not concealed any object, any magnet or something like that in it.
Right.
Okay. Okay, I'll try to do it even without using this hand. Then probably you'll be satisfied. Then you will recognize me as a magician. You have already done that. Okay, I'm keeping this hand away from me at the back of my desk. So now I'll be using my eyes, you know. Am I allowed to do that? Am I allowed to do that? At least allow me to use something. Mr. Robert, you know, it wants some sort of command. So now I'll be focusing on it and I'll be using my eyes. Okay, would that be okay with you? Okay, now it's going to be very difficult for me, you know, because to concentrate with eyes is more difficult than to move your finger. So let's try to do it. Okay, Mr. Robert, please go down. Oh my God. No, I am keeping the bottle stable. Please don't let me focus. Let me focus. You know, it requires a lot of concentration to do it. You were disturbing me inside and the water robot may not be obeying my commands.
प्लीज कोई और खड़े होंगे एनीवन एल्स चलिए कोई भी आप एक नंबर सोच लीजिए सबके साथ नहीं हो पाएगा एक जना कोई भी खड़ा हो जाइए और एक नंबर सोचिए सोच लिया जी नंबर सोच लिया आप ऐसा करिए उसको 3 से मल्टीप्लाई कर दीजिए डन उसमें से 10 सब्ट्रैक्ट कर दीजिए क्या है आपके पास फाइनल आंसर
20 नंबर मैंने सोचा आप किसे नाम बोल रहे हो
नहीं 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 नंबर नहीं बताना आपने, आपने नंबर नहीं बताना मुझे, लेट अस कम अगेन, एक नंबर सोचा आपने। हो गई है, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट एट राइट फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग, थिंक ऑफ अ नंबर, मल्टीप्लाइड विद 3, सबट्रैक्ट 10 फ्रॉम दिस,
यस,
द फाइनल रिजल्ट दैट यू हैव, टेल मी दैट।
Final result, I got 20.
You got?
20.
Okay, so your number was 10?
Yes. Maybe it's linear equations.
बिल्कुल, ये linear equations हैं.